issued a tornado warning for East Central Hunt County in North Central Texas until 6:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 5:46 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Greenville, moving southeast at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Campbell around 5:50 p.m. Central Daylight Time. Other locations impacted by this tornadic thunderstorm include Lone Oak and Neylandville. This includes Interstate 30 between mile markers 89 and 109. Take cover now. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.